Okay, first things first, I will jump out the whip. On second thoughts now, hold on lad, I'll cotch for a bit. Watch while I sit, cause they can't see shit through the tints. She could never be trying to take me for a prick. I feel to jump out and start bossing, or hype on you. But suppose he turns out to be a cousin, I'll look like any ragamuffin, hyping for nothing. Let me plot and see if they do something. Their lips and their snogging, she's mocking, I'm clocking. I got the strap in the socking, and I feel to just get out and pop him. But no, let me slow my roll. Maybe he doesn't know that she's got a man and she is just playing us both. How long have they been bucking? I know they must be fucking. His titties sucking, oh, I'm heating up inside. I'm in my Breton's whip. I feel to get out and let out my anger. Fuck it, I've had enough of them. I pull them apart, separate the two, and I'm screwing, I'm brewing. I just feel to move to the two of them. She tries to explain, she's trying to work brain. She ain't got shame, she don't understand, she's fucking up my name. I knew we already macked her, so I had to slap her. I was gonna fuck her up, imagine tries to drag me off her. Don't fucking touch me, now I'm wilding out. Bet he's trying to be bad man, trying not to have it. He must think he's Aladdin, so I had to grab him and bang him and stab him over a slag. This is ridiculous. I jump back in the whip, I can't believe I'm scuffing over a chick. Nah.
Your mama.